the United States Navy from 43 to 45 during World War II. As Stubbs swings and a high deep drive down the right field line toward the corner, and this ball hits the foul pole. It is a three-run homer for Garrett Stubbs, and it's 4-0 Fresno. Now Stubbs, that's his third Fresno homer, RBIs 24, 25, and 26.
Batting ninth, number two.
Yeah, that hit the thin portion of the yellow foul pole. Not the screen, but just the literal pole.